Yes. If there are any Swifties out there who are also unironic fans of National Treasure, this is your week to shine because we need you to go artifact hunting. If you are local to the Country Music Hall of Fame, please, please go to the museum, see if the koi fish guitar has been returned. Because if it has been, I think we have our answer as to whether Long Live is permanently on the set list.